challenge, and we will come through it stronger than ever. We will beat the coronavirus, and we will beat it together. And therefore, I urge you, at this moment of national emergency, stay at home, protect our NHS.